How are you? I come back to the another example. Show whether the application is comprehensive or not. Okay, we still in the application. Okay, show whether the application is comprehensive or not. F when f is equal x square, when f is equal f square, but we have f when r to r, r for r. What is the r? R is equal ler. Real numbers. Okay, real numbers is equal minus and zero and positive numbers. Okay, minus and zero and positive number. Different natural number, because natural number just zero and positive numbers without minus numbers. Okay, we here take five numbers. Five numbers is minus two. Okay, fx, solution is fx is equal x squared. F minus 2 is equal minus 2 squared is equal minus multiply minus is equal positive, and 2 multiply 2 is equal 4. Okay, minus 2 squared is equal 4, and go to the minus 1. Minus 1 is equal minus 1 squared is equal 1. Okay, same operation. Okay, and f 0 squared is equal 0, you know, and we go to the 1 squared is equal 1, and 2 squared is equal 4. You see this, you see, we take the example without groups, okay, and it wants if the application comprehensive or not comprehensive or not. Okay, and we have range, etc. Okay, and we have range is equal 0, 1, 4. Why 0, 1, 4? Because any double numbers, right, when in range, any double numbers, okay, right, when, just when in range, okay, 4, we have 4, double 4, 4, 4, we take 1, and double 1, 1, 1, we take 1, okay, and range is equal 0, 1, 4, and etc. Okay, because we deal with natural numbers, and this is number, these are numbers infinity. Okay, and result, the application is not comprehensive. Application is not comprehensive. Why? Because R is not equal R. Okay, range is equal not real number, is not equal to real number, and we take and we understand what is R, and how can we solution the contain F, R, and N, and what is R, natural number, and N, natural number. Zero and positive number, and R is minus and zero and positive number. And thank you very much.